Day number two, starting the day out with some bacon and eggs and some coffee. People already out riding around. Everybody trying to wake up. Yeah. It's kind of a rough night. Everybody rides their four-wheelers till like 3 o'clock in the morning. What are you doing over there? You're riding Emma's four-wheeler around. That's Emma right there. But yeah, it was loud all night long. So we tried to sleep. I think we probably got about 4 or 5 hours sleep total, maybe. Well, I guess that's not too bad. People still coming in. We've got more people coming in constantly. I don't even know if we're going to go to the store. It is like super filling up. Monster right here. Throw punch. Oh. Get a good look all the way around. Everybody's starting to roll in still. We got some good looking rigs. Whole bunch going on. We got some shaved ice. My God. So good. Looks like during the daytime, all these different rigs and setups, everybody camping everywhere. Wait for the bridge. It's kind of a one lane. From what I've understand, it's been washed out a couple times. What if they're giving rides on that thing? Actually, I think they're stopping people from being able to drive through the water. Swimming hole right here in the front. Got water coming down. Look at that Toyota.
bikes.
To the wheelie pond, wheelie hole, wheelie place. Someone said that some of the mega trucks are out here romping through it again today. Wipe off the lens. Make it look a little better. All the dust. Kathleen has to put her head down, cover her eyes because she don't have her glasses. Oh, it still goes into your eyes? Oh. You want to talk about having some gritty teeth? Well, the only thing I see is a three-wheeler stuck out in the middle. Out there playing around.
Is that one the monster trucks? That.
hitting it. They're winching them out. She was cold, so she's headed over to the sun over there. The pit bull in the back of that one, look at him. Make it. Now the buddy's gonna go ahead and do it. Starting to get ready for the bounty hole. All these monsters. Everybody's set up out here. The lineup of people all the way down. All the big mud trucks go through the bounty hole. Here we are. This is the end of the bounty hole. There are people everywhere. Just waiting on them to get started. Not allowed to ride the sides. I think they're allowed to back up one time. I think it's 15 minutes is their total run time. Get all the way to the end. All right, so what's going on over here? Is they supposed to be doing some mud wrestling?
All right, hold on. He said, hold it.
Hold on.
He's got to talk to Danny.
Girls are out there mud wrestling.
Yeah.
takes it down here.
There we go.
Sorry, I had to sit down. Oh, he's doing pretty good though. Stuck now. I want them to give them the go ahead. Go. This guy skims.
That kid be calm.
Sure.
Yeah, I already told him that's tits. He looked down at his own chest. When I told him that, he was like, what?
What?
People need to quit moving.
Bring it to me.
Well, he's going to be running sad. If they're going to have to get up because he comes across it pretty quick if he can make it.
Stop, drop, and roll.
I'm just gonna lay flat right over the top of it.
I lay flat.
I can probably sit right here and he's going.
This is how you do a watermelon. Boom. Cut it in half. She gets half, I get half. Oh, yeah, the lens is over there. They got a whole bunch going on. I think there's a truck going on right now. The big trucks are still going at it. Look like a train out there. They ain't going nowhere though. I'm tired. What's on the menu? Bacon burgers. I'm cooking the bacon on this old ass Coleman stove with a pump. This thing's awesome. It's a little bitty grill. We got the burgers going. Need to get some seasoning on those. Make sure that's set up. They're already done with all that mega mud trucks. We took a, tried to take a little nap. Everybody's still going. Charles says hi.
There you go.
We got mud on everything out here.
Alright, grill feet. Alright.
You got it going?
Martin is host.
Oh, nice.
I told him when he goes forward, buy one. Wait.
Good deal. I'm glad you were able to figure out what was wrong.
Yeah, you're not going to be happy if it was the grill.
Oh, man. If you can't eat, you get mad, right? We all get mad. All right, I need to get back to this. He just went through that big-ass ditch. I mean, there's a point in time where you go, I can just make it wherever I want to. There he goes.
at this guy. He ain't scared of his monster truck. Oh, come on. Come on, get up there. Oh, wow.
Dang.
Oh my God, that is just so wild.
Again, I bet.
No, he's coming around the other side. Come around the mountain when he comes.
Oh, just think they went off the edge.
We drove over that with our four-wheelers.
Yeah.
It seemed a whole lot better when we went over it in them.
Yeah,
he is not afraid to use that thing. I like seeing them out here in their natural habitat. He's stuck.
Uh-oh.
Well, he's stuck from going forward.
Excavator time.
No, he can go backwards. He ain't afraid of his truck at all. Yeah. You see the big mound out there? He went clean up and over it as well. There you go. Look at him.
There he goes again. Oh, he took a different route that time.
Clean too. Don't sound like a pansy. I'm recording.
I retract my statement. I'll go get that shit. I don't care.
Whatever. I don't want to get in it either. I feel like I'm done. Gina said, I want to go for a ride again. I said, well, go ask Kayla. You guys can go for a ride. Everybody listen to a concert. What the hell? Trying to heat up your butt, CJ? Girls are out. They're supposed to use the bathroom. They've been gone for like an hour. Girls use the bathroom a long time. Oh. What he's headed into.
See, I told him to change the headlights. Oh, now they are. Oh.
They're not that bright right there. Oh, the good bathrooms.
behind us?
Yeah.
The main one? Dan, that means the porta pots are turning.
Well, because the porta pots are
turning. Real country folks ain't got the time or the money to go to no damn psychiatrist to talk about the problem. What a real country boy does when he's got a problem.
Drinking and driving.
Yep, that's what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, so I'm gonna start drinking and driving from now on. That's what he said.
Dude. Pop's still up there?
I didn't hear that
one. Oh, we're outside the gate, ain't
we? Yeah. This is as close as I'm gonna get to that concert. I got all kinds of people up in there. And I'm getting tired. That's it, folks. End of night number two. Hope you've enjoyed. Please rate, give us some thumbs up, comment. See y'all in the next video. Good night.